It's your boy Praise. So I'm going to be live trading NFP right now. You can see time is 1:28, and yeah, so what I'm predicting for NFP is actually sell. So I'm going to sell right now, and we're going to actually wait for price till NFP is by 1:30. So I'm going to wait till 1:30. So I just place a sell position with small lot size. So this 0.08, which is really small for the account I'm trading. So yeah, and there's no point even using stop loss, because definitely XNES wouldn't even trigger the stop loss. So let's not even waste our time. So yeah, it's 1:29, one more minute to go, guys. This is gonna be either drastic or it's gonna go well for us. Maybe I see any massive profit, I'm gonna be closing this trade. So yeah, hopefully price goes in our direction, guys. So I've been using the ultra order block new strategy to predict this, and it have, I've seen a sell setup already on the 1 minute sell UOB. So let's go guys, let's go. And I don't know whether I should say 3-2-1. I don't really know the time, but yeah, yeah, we're gonna, I think in a few seconds now we'll actually dump. So we'll actually dump, see what broker is doing, how they are increasing the spread and reducing it. Congrats to XNES, spread on 15 minutes, just imagine. Okay, 3:30, what the fuck is happening, guys? Why is everywhere freezed? Guys, so what's happening? Yes! Yes, perfect, guys, perfect! Oh, fucking shit. Guys, it's reversing, guys. Probably I'll just close, like, out now. I'm gonna close. So I'm gonna just take partials. So, at 7, I'm gonna close profits. Yeah, that's the. So actually didn't even really make that much, but yeah, markets didn't do what I was expecting though. So you can see I took partials, and yeah, so you can see we actually predicted this and the other block strategy works. So yeah, once again, probably I'll just close my whole positions after screenshotting. So let me just take my last screenshot again. So guys, the notifications coming in on my phone are so much. Okay, this is, looks like it's rebounding. I'm just gonna close this now, and I don't know. So I've already made like small $15 from this trade. Just not the first position I closed earlier. So yeah, and that's also for trading NFP, and yeah, it's kind of reversing. So at least it worked. That first move was the sell, which we actually caught, and boom.
Okay, so if you want to trade with me live, then comment trade. I'll send you a DM.